the devil will not attack a church that is not growing. Some of you say, why am I going through some stuff? You need to rejoice and be exceedingly glad because you have something in you. And the devil realizes that you're going to be powerful. The devil realizes that you're blessed. The devil realizes that you are supernatural anointing. Oh, you're like, oh, it's just like a few people touch me. Confused, God is working in them. Can I somebody praise God? He